New research from Joslin Diabetes Center shows that in type 1 diabetes, while T cells are killing beta cells, they are also trying to help those beta cells to regrow.
It has been thought for a long time that T cells, the immune cells, are destroying the beta cells. But in this paper, we show that there is also a benefit for the beta cells for their proliferation.
This is a very interesting study which we started looking into because of the previous data from the medalist studies where we have where people have looked at patients with type 1 diabetes for a longer period of time, like over 50 years, and some of those patients show a proliferation of beta cells.
Archimant Derice, a postdoc in Dr. Rohit Kulkarni's lab, found that certain subsets of T cells that kill beta cells also secrete what they call soluble factors, which stimulate beta cell proliferation or reproduction.
So it seems ironic that on the one hand they're killing the cells, but on the other hand, they're also trying to protect. And that exactly is the question we want to address, because it's something very new in the field that has been overlooked, that in fact, some of these cells which are attacking the beta cells are actually trying to protect them to maintain homeostasis.
Any potential treatments developed from this discovery will take many trials over a number of years to perfect. And to cure type 1 diabetes, beta cell proliferation therapies would have to be coupled with suppression of the immune system, but this discovery is a start.
So we are opening a window, a frame here, to show this that these candidates can be used in, as a contributor for the immune suppressive system.
And the next step would be to systematically begin to use them in other experiments to see which one of them is the most powerful, or alternatively, if a combination of them is the most powerful to proliferate beta cells.